Ladies and gentlemen, anybody want to tell me just what in the reptilian ridiculousness is going on here? Hell no. No, sir. Nobody. That's my last day at work. That's it. Don't ask me to do nothing else. I ain't cleaning no cages. I ain't feeding nobody. I ain't doing no more presentation. That's it. I don't even know why the hell I applied for the job in the first damn place. I filled out the application to paint the side of the building. Maintenance is what I was supposed to be doing. And then Charlie got his ass killed. And then y'all asked me to do this. Said I'll go make $10,000 more a year. So now I'm here. Hell, I ain't made it through the damn year. It almost got my ass ate. I'm not doing this. I ain't doing this. I am not, no, hell no. That's it. I'm tired of that. If I wanted my ass to get ate, I know what hotel to go to. I know there's a hotel downtown on the corner of Main and Freedom Street. I could have went down there if I wanted to be consumed. I ain't dealing with this. Y'all can have this. That's my last day at work. That's what I would have said.